End up hosting a big NFL event even before the Raiders move here. Raiders president Mark Bedaine says they'll put together a bid package in the coming weeks for Las Vegas to host the NFL draft in 2019 or 2020. Team owners will make their final decision at a meeting in late May. Other cities in the running include Cleveland, Nashville, Kansas City, and Denver. The draft is traditionally held in New York City, but it's been hosted by different cities in recent years.